The eighth hole, a par 5, is 479 yards long with a raised tee and a bunker set in the middle of the fairway, lying in wait for the second shot of ordinary mortals. This hole provides a great birdie opportunity, but there is plenty of trouble about to catch out the over-aggressive player.